You must perform the same ritual like you did several hours ago. Another participant must be in the middle of the ritual. Please gather your supplies and start. Sans me that Carrie died for nothing. I mean, she could still be here if we did the ritual correctly, but we didn't. And I don't think these gems or getting out of here will ever be worth our friends' lives, though. Frank, Brody, Mr. Silent. All those people, they'll never be worth our lives. Christina, Sabrina, Liliana, Carrie, Lizzie. They'll never be worth our friends' lives. Emily, Easy Way Out, Chris, Blake, Ivy, and whoever is going to stand in the middle. They'll never be worth our friends, but at least we can make it out alive. 1, 2, 3, 4? Yeah. Guys, we need the carpet. Hold on, I got the carpet. That looks better. I agree. Someone to stand in the middle, though. I'm doing it. I'm not letting any of you die. Cynthia, Jesse, the baby needs both of you in their lives. Kat, you need your family. You need to be there for your family. And Sam, you've been a good friend. And you need to be an inspiration. And I have nothing. So I'm doing it. Everyone has something to live for but me. And might as well end my life by saving other people. Okay. Fate lies in the hands of Mordair. I curse the knight who stumbled across this house before he died. We have all of the gems and freed all of the lieutenants. You can be free now. But you can be free now that we have done everything. We request that you open the gate for us to be free as well. In return of what we have done for you. Please speak now. Take my life. So you can open the gate. Let us be free. Now. The lights didn't go out and her body isn't gone. I think it worked. Yes! And light. Did it. No. What's it say? Congratulations, you've made it out. But one of you has to shut the doors behind you, right? One of you must stay behind and be trapped in this house for eternity. You will never die. You will be stuck. Forever. After all of this, I'll do it. All of you have lives. You need to go back to the modern world too. Kat, your boyfriend, and Jesse and Cynthia, you have a child. I have nothing. So I'm going to stay. Bye, all of you. Live your lives to the fullest, okay? Sam, wait.